Friends, welcome to GYES. How are you? I hope you are doing well. So friends, as you know that on our channel, we are covering the syllabus of UPSC Civil Services, and for that purpose, we have started multiple series on our channel that target your prelims as well as mains. So currently, friends, we have 12 series that focus on your prelims and one series that target your mains. So in this video, we will be talking about our mains answer writing series. So friends, what we do in this series, we daily give you a certain number of questions of which you have to write the answers, and we evaluate your answers. So the in detail explanation of this series I will provide you in the coming slides, but before that, let's see what are the questions of today. So the first question is, what relevance do Bhagat Singh's idea hold in present day India? Discuss. So here you friends, you might be knowing that today is 23rd March, and Bhagat Singh along with his two comrades, that is Rajguru and Sukhdev, they were executed by the British government under the Lahore conspiracy case. So that's why this question has come, that what relevance the Bhagat Singh's idea hold today for the today's India. So you have to discuss this statement. World limit is 250 and the maximum marks are 15. And the second question is, India is building smart cities, but the idea also faces immense challenges. Analyze. So you have to analyze this statement. So as you know that we have a smart city project, but there are also various kind of challenges faced by this idea. So you have to analyze the statement. World limit is 250 and the maximum marks are 15. And the third question is, the attacks like Pulwama are a part of a larger strategy matrix for Pakistan. Comment. So friends, this question is in the context of recent Pulwama attack, so in which 40 CRPF personnel died. So you have to comment on this statement, and the word limit is 250 and the maximum marks are 15. So friends, these are the three questions of today, and those students who are seeing my video for the first time, let me explain to them that what this initiative is all about. So friends, it is an initiative that covers your daily three questions, out of which two questions are given to you from your current portion and one from static part. So the topic of the static part is told to you 1 week in advance. So nowadays we are covering this week, we are covering your governance portion. So we are giving you the two questions from your sorry friends, the two questions are given to you from your current part and one question is given to you from static part. But today all the three questions are from current perspective. So no question has been included today from your static part. So this initiative, this, as I have told you now, that daily three questions are given to you and you have to write the answers of these questions, and you have to send to us for an evaluation, for evaluation on a number that is 8968426481. So this is our WhatsApp number on which you can contact us, and and you have to send the answers of these questions on this number. So friends, the major issues of evaluation, because there are a lot of platforms that provide you this kind of platform, that is questions are provided to you but your answers are not evaluated, or the evaluation is done by the persons who are themselves preparing, so they are not in a position to evaluate your answers, because obviously for evaluating an answer, the expert opinion matters, and expert opinion can only come if one has an experience of UPSC for a long time. So it is not just case of 3-4 months that the person can now evaluate your answers. So this problem of yours is solved by us, because we have a dedicated team to evaluate your answers and to provide you feedback as well as review your answers and to provide it. This team also provides you tips about improving your answer writing skills. So friends, relevant material is also provided to you. For example, sometimes students say, sir, we don't have the idea of the topic that is asked in question. So in that case, we provide you the model answer of each question the very next day. For example, for today's questions, you will get the model answers by tomorrow. So in this way, this initiative works. So friends, as we are putting in lot of efforts, so certainly there will be a fee structure for it, and it is rupees 1000 per month. But in case you join us for 3 months, that is for example March, April and May, then the 3 month package is available to you at a discount of rupees 300, and you can get the package of 3 months in rupees 2700. And in case you join us for 2 months, for example March and April, then the 2 month package is available to you at a discount of rupees 200, that is you can get the package of 2 months in rupees 1800. So in this way this initiative works. So you can contact us on this number, that is 8968426481. So this is our number. So if you like the video, if you like the questions, then do hit a like to our video, and also ensure that you share it with your friends, and also subscribe to our channel, and also do not forget to press the bell icon, because then only you will get all the important updates that we do on our channel. So this is all about friends today's video. Have a very nice day. Thank you.